Okay.
This original pumper was from the city of San Francisco. She was built in 1898. He'll tell probably the story again. In 1899, she went to work in, she came across on a train and then went to work in San Francisco. She worked very hard until 1909, when they had the big conflagration and the fire. What happened was about 3 months prior, they put in gas lines, okay? All of a sudden, they had 28 of these pumpers. They'd never used any more than 4 or 5 of them at any one time. 1,000 gallons a minute, which actually 950 is what we put out when it makes that big arc. You take 28 of them, and you have 100 fires going throughout the city. They actually literally sucked the water mains out of the ground. They were wooden water mains. They were big 3-foot square water mains. And they literally had so much pressure pulling on them that they pulled the water mains out of the ground. They actually panicked and sent 13 of the 28 pumpers down to the seaside. And they started pumping. They pumped most of the pump for 8 days, pumped seawater. The only problem is they didn't realize that what seawater would do the inside of a boiler. And the boilers were actually all ruined on all 13 of the pumps. This became junk in 1909. It was put into a junkyard for quite a while, but amazingly, when we picked it up, it had all the original equipment still on it because it had been on a secure plate. He started at the very front of it, reworked it about 16 years ago. It took him about 4 years just to rebuild the boiler because the boiler was totally toast. And he rebuilt it. He actually was a fireman for 30 years. And he became a machinist. And then he's kind of cautious. But you got 100 pounds there, bud.
Yeah, I know.
I know. Well, you told me to get a fire up.
Oh, you got that.
Let's do some recirculation.
Yeah, this is recirculation. So just to keep the pump from getting too warm.
Wow.
And that's just barely idling. See? Now, when we get going, it'll be quite a bit faster.
Are we ready,
boys? See how much it cools. Okay. I'm ready.
We're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. So watch him push.